What's up, guys? This is New Leaf, and today we're going to be peeling and initiating an arena with Cerberus.
Hi. Hello there.
They got magical. Okay, I want to go first boots.
I need the jungle buff.
Okay.
Hello there.
Ooh! Ooh, we can punish him! Oh, whoa, we almost got what? That was crazy. A nice freeze. I don't have any mana.
Be right back.
Let's get cooldown boots here. Now I've got ult.
Ultimate is ready.
So I could ult them into Zeus ult. Initiating! Boom! Nice. Oh!
Retreat!
Be right back. Be careful.
Be right back.
I'm thinking so.
Okay, let me get some damage, maybe. No. Let's get Void Stone. Get some Void Stone here. Stunned him. She's tanky. Oh no. Oh, nice freeze. I have to leave.
This is like sad RIP, man. What allies?
I have ultimate.
Enemy has been slain. Man, that was awesome.
Boom! I made it. Oh, I'm getting away, and you're- oh! No! I shall- boom! Did what I could. Oh, they really wanted me! Oh, she was after me. Cerberus is a lot of fun for a guardian, especially in arena.
Enemy has been slain.
I don't want to steal kills.
Man, that was awesome.
I don't have any mana. I mean, abilities up. Don't forget you can heal after You use your three on minions. Oh no. Oh no! Ooh! Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh no, he used the. That was a good freeze, but Let's get Pridwin.
You're crazy, man.
Thanks. Wow, show off.
No problem.
Wow, show
off. Oh no. Jumping!
No problem.
Boom! Nice. I'm so tanky.
Watch my back.
They're all here.
Attack the middle lane.
Boom! Healing? I don't have any mana.
Out of mana.
Retreat. No problem.
Okay, I got Pridwin, which also gives me cooldown, 20%, and it will protect me from damage when I use my ult because of the shield. So it's a win-win. Protections plus cooldown. Oh! Oh my gosh! Whoa! My protections didn't help me there. But we're still doing good.
That's not good.
Right on, man. Retreat.
Boom. Oh, wow. No. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
That's not good.
Oh. That didn't go how I wanted it to go. Boom! Oh no! Oh, right behind you!
Retreat!
Ah, Danzu's.
That's That's not good. Be right back.
This little frenzy taunt.
Ready.
Oh no, Ymir's beating me in mitigation.
Be right back. Okay.
Nice jump going on their back line. How is this? Oh my gosh, please. Whoa! Oh, where was our damage? Boom! Oh no.
Oh no.
Good beads though. Nice blink. Nice wall. Oh, this is a. Nice freeze. I have no mana.
Out of mana.
Oh, he wants to fight, don't he? He wanna die. Nice. Man, I'm really thinking Danzu's taunt is too strong. Oh, nice! Nice! Boom!
Enemy has been slain.
We're so tanky.
They're almost as good as me.
Boom! Oh, if I had mana. Oh, I can. Oh no!
Okay.
Got shell in 2 seconds. Go! I got ult. I wish I could ult them into the base.
Attack.
Be careful.
I got my oh. Oh, oh, nice. Good focus. Oh, there's his beads. Oh, whoa. There's my bird win.
Retreat.
Peeling? Oh no, what's going on here? Oh! I got ult though. Boom! Well, that was a good team I had. Good Ymir. I like that Ymir a lot because he knew who to focus. He didn't go after the tanks. He used his CC on the squishies. And he peeled when he had to. So I definitely love that Ymir. Alright guys, thanks for watching this doubleheader of Kumbhakarna and Cerberus in Arena. And the art of peeling. So when you guys play Arena, try these tanks, peel, and have fun. As you can see there, I took a lot of damage with Cerberus at the end. Felt almost unkillable.